I'm Gary from Survival Armor. Today we're going to be testing out the ballistic resistance of our new AR-1000 steel rifle plates. We'll test it against some of the most common rifle threats on the market with some of the most common rifle caliber ammunition.
We've got M193, which is 55 grain full metal jacket ball ammo. This is typically a problem for a lot of steel plates, particularly AR-500 steel plates. So let's try it on our new AR-1000. 3,061. Now on the plate. 3,061. Okay, here we've got our point of impact with the M193 55 grain. You can see there was quite a bit more spatter out the front, but it was all directed out of the front. It didn't really come up to any large degree. There's no perforations on the table. Looks like we had a good stop there. And yeah, you can see no hole in the clay or on the back of the carrier. We'll go ahead and pull that plate out. Yeah, right there. That's your M193. Nothing on the back. So it is catching M193, and that's out of a 16-inch gun. As I said, that particular cartridge can be tough for steel plates because of the speed, because of the high velocity, but clearly our AR-500 or AR-1000 plates are catching that.